When the media needs an expert, they consult Dr. Fiorillo, and so should you.